The honorable member for Beausejour.
Mr. Speaker, since the minister didn't answer the question, I'll give him another chance. Peter Brown, the chief executive of the investment firm Canaccord, and no fan of the Conservative Income Trust flip-flop, has been sent to a new position with the Vancouver Olympic Committee. This is a committee, Mr. Speaker, that relies on strong federal cooperation, so they will tolerate no criticism of the Conservatives. Another critic has been muzzled, but the Conservatives can't silence Canadians who've seen their investments go up in smoke. Who is the next income trust critic to be muzzled by the Conservatives?
The Honourable Minister of Finance.
The member opposite, Mr. Speaker, talks about muzzling a critic. Here's another view. It was absolutely the right thing, and we had started on this track to protect the tax base, to ensure tax fairness, and to work for the productivity of the nation. That was the member for Markham yesterday afternoon on television. Mr. Speaker, perhaps the member opposite would like to muzzle his own critic.